गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट. द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट इज ए 2002 फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय टेक्नोलॉजी कल्चर. राइटर पो ब्रॉन्सन. द फिल्म स्टार्स एडम गार्सिया एंड रोजेरियो डोसन. द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज रिटन बाय जॉन फेवरियो एंड गैरी टेक. एंडी कास्पर इज ए मार्केटर हु क्विट हिज जॉब इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग मोर फुलफिलिंग. ही गेट्स हायर्ड एट लोहोंडा रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर फ्रांसिस बिनोइट असाइन हिम टू डिजाइन द $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Fard, a sword foreign man with an accent who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell a tall, blonde person, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts, but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is always the harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert. Starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, 2002 US dollar. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000. And box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at Lohonda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigns him to design the PC-99, $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alyssa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an accent, who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthroponic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde person, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Albert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, 2022 US dollar. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000 and box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99, a $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alyssa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an accent, who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthroponic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde person, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few hundred dollars come off Ben Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tiny then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson, screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, $2 US. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000. And box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film. Based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99. A $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde person, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few hundred dollars come off Ben Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tiny then write a hyphenic code to link the gloves, the project and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is always the harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography Ronald B. Garcia, edited by Don Broncho, music by Marco Beltrami, distributed by 20th Century Fox, release date June 28, 2002, US dollar, runtime 105 minutes, language English, budget $17,000,000, and box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99, a $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell Etel Blonde Pierce, a scary grimy phobia, deep voiced man with personal space issues who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyphenic code to link the gloves, the project and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography Ronald B. Garcia. एडिट बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox, रिलीज डेट June 28, 2002 US डॉलर, रनिंग टाइम 105 मिनट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 17000 डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491. हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू. सो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट. द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट इज ए 2002 फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय टेक्नोलॉजी कल्चर. राइटर पो ब्रॉन्सन. द फिल्म स्टार्स एडम गार्सिया एंड रोजेरियो डॉसन. द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज रिटन बाय जॉन फेवरियो एंड गैरी टेक. एंडी कास्पर इज ए मार्केटर हु क्विट हिज जॉब इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग मोर फुलफिलिंग. ही गेट्स हायर्ड एट लोहोंडा रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर फ्रांसिस बिनोइट असाइन हिम टू डिजाइन द PC-99 PC. ही मूव्स इन टू ए रन डाउन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग वेयर ही मीट्स हिज नाइबर अलीसा हुज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड पुट्स टूगेदर ए टीम ऑफ अनएसेस्ड एम्प्लॉयर. द टीम इंक्लूड्स सलमान फार्ड ए सोल्ड फॉरेन मैन विद एन एसेंट हु इज हैकिंग इन टू CIA फाइल्स. वेन एंडी मीट्स हिम कर्टिस टीनी रसेल ए मैसिवली ऑब्सेव एंथोपोनिक मैन एंड डरेल ए टेल ब्रॉन्ड पेयर्स्ड स्कैरी ग्रामे फोवी डीप वॉइस्ड मैन विद पर्सनल स्पेस इशूज हु रेगुलरली रेफर्स टू हिमसेल्फ इन द थर्ड पर्सन. द टीम फाइंड्स मैनी नॉन एक्सेंट्रल पार्ट्स बट कैन नॉट कम क्लोज टू द $99 मार्क. इट इज सलमान आइडिया टू पुट ऑल द सॉफ्टवेयर ऑन द इंटरनेट एलिमिनेटिंग द नीड फॉर ए हार्ड ड्राइव रैम ए CD रोम ड्राइव ए फ्लोपी ड्राइव एंड एनीथिंग दैट होल्ड्स इंफॉर्मेशन. द कंप्यूटर हैज़ बीन रिड्यूस टू ए माइक्रो प्रोसेसर ए मोनिटर ए माउस ए कीबोर्ड एंड ए इंटरनेट बट इट इज स्टिल टू एक्सपेंसिव. द लास्ट फ्यू $100 कम ऑफ बेन डेरल सजेस्ट्स यूजिंग वर्चुअल रियलिटी ग्लोव्स इन प्लेस ऑफ ए माउस एंड कीबोर्ड. टीनी देन राइट ए हाइपोनिक कोड टू लिंक द ग्लोव्स द प्रोजेक्ट एंड द इंटरनेट एंड दे आर डन. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय मिक जैक्सन स्क्रीन प्ले बाय जॉन फेवरियो गैरी टाइच. बेस्ड ऑन द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट बाय पो ब्रॉन्सन. प्रोड्यूस बाय ट्रेवर एल्बर्ट स्टारिंग एडम गार्सिया रोजेरियो डॉसन जैक बूसे एनरिको कोलेंटोनी ईथन सप्ले एंजुली निगम ग्रेगरी जब्रारा. सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया एडिट बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox रिलीज डेट June 28, 2002 US डॉलर रनिंग टाइम 105 मिनट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट 17000 डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491. हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू. सो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. फिल्म स्टार्स एडम गार्सिया एंड रोजेरियो डोसन। द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज रिटन बाय जॉन फेवरियो एंड गैरी टेक्स। एंडी कास्पर इज ए मार्केटर हु क्विट हिज जॉब इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग मोर फुलफिलिंग। ही गेट्स हायर्ड एट लोहोंडा रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर फ्रांसिस बिनोइट असाइन हिम टू डिज़ाइन द $99 PC। ही मूव्स इन टू ए रन डाउन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग वेयर ही मीट्स हिज नाइबर अलीसा हूज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड पुट्स टूगेदर ए टीम ऑफ अनएसेस्ड एम्प्लॉयर। द टीम इंक्लूड्स सलमान फार्ड ए सोल्ड फॉरेन मैन विद एन एसिडेंट हु इज हैकिंग इन टू CIA फाइल्स। वैन एंडी मीट्स हिम कर्टिस टीनी रसेल ए मैसिवली ऑब्सेस एंथ्रोपोनिक मैन एंड डरेल ए टेल ब्रॉन्ड पेयर्स्ड स्कैरी ग्रामे फोवी डीप वॉइस्ड मैन विद पर्सनल स्पेस इशूज हु रेगुलरली रेफर्स टू हिमसेल्फ इन द थर्ड पर्सन। द टीम फाइंड्स मैनी नॉन एक्सीडेंटल पार्ट्स बट कैन नॉट कम क्लोज टू द $99 मार्क। इट इज सलमान आइडिया टू पुट ऑल द सॉफ्टवेयर ऑन द इंटरनेट एलिमिनेटिंग द नीड फॉर ए हार्ड ड्राइव रैम ए CD रोम ड्राइव ए फ्लोपी ड्राइव एंड एनीथिंग दैट होल्ड्स इंफॉर्मेशन। द कंप्यूटर हैज़ बीन रिड्यूस टू ए माइक्रो प्रोसेसर ए मोनिटर ए माउस ए कीबोर्ड एंड ए इंटरनेट बट इट इज स्टिल टू एक्सपेंसिव। द लास्ट फ्यू $100 कम ऑफ बेन डेरल सजेस्ट्स यूजिंग वर्चुअल रियलिटी ग्लोब्स इन प्लेस ऑफ ए माउस एंड कीबोर्ड। टीनी देन राइट ए हाइपोनिक कोड टू लिंक द ग्लोब्स द प्रोजेक्ट एंड द इंटरनेट एंड दे आर डन। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय मिक जैक्सन स्क्रीन प्ले बाय जॉन फेवरियो गैरी टाइच। बेस्ड ऑन द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट बाय पो ब्रॉन्सन। प्रोड्यूस बाय ट्रेवर एल्बर्ट स्टारिंग एडम गार्सिया रोजेरियो डोसन जैक बूसे एनरिको कोलेंटोनी ईथन सप्ले एंजुली निगम ग्रेगरी जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया एड बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 20th Century Fox। रिलीज डेट June 28, 2022 US डॉलर। रन टाइम 105 मिनट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $17,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5,491। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। सो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Tick. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at Lohonda Research Institute where Francis Benoit assigns him to design the $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Fard, a sold foreign man with an agent who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinita Cell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde, pierced, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few hundred dollars come off, Ben Darrell suggests, using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tinny then writes a hyperlink code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson, screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Albert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia, edited by Don Broncho, music by Marco Beltrami, distributed by 20th Century Fox, release date June 28, 2022, US dollar, runtime 105 minutes, language English, budget $17,000,000, and box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99, a $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Fard, a sword foreign man with an agent who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinita Cell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde, pierced, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few hundred dollars come off, Ben Darrell suggests, using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson, screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, 2002 US dollar. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000 and box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99. A $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde, pierced, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few hundred dollars come off, Ben Darrell suggests, using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट बाय पो ब्रॉन्सन, प्रोड्यूस बाय ट्रेवर एल्बर्ट, स्टारिंग एडम गार्सिया, रोजेरियो डोसन, जैक बूसे, एनरिको कोलेंटोनी, ईथन सप्ले, एंजुली निगम, ग्रेगरी जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया, एडिट बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 20th Century Fox, रिलीज डेट June 28, 2002 US डॉलर, रन टाइम 105 मिनट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 17000000 डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस। सो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट। द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट इज ए 2002 फिल्म based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture, writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Tick. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99, $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde person, a scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is always the harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Buse, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, 2002 US dollar, runtime 105 minutes, language English, budget $17000000 and box office collection $5491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल थैंक यू गाइस सो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी दिस मूवी नेम इज द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट इज ए 2002 फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय टेक्नोलॉजी कल्चर राइटर पो ब्रॉन्सन द फिल्म स्टार्स एडम गार्सिया एंड रोजेरियो डोसन द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज रिटन बाय जॉन फेवरियो एंड गैरी टेक एंडी कास्पर इज ए मार्केटर हु क्विट हिज जॉब इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग मोर फुलफिलिंग ही गेट्स हायर्ड एट लोहोंडा रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर फ्रांसिस बिनोइट असाइन हिम टू डिजाइन द $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an accent who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Daryl a tall, blonde person, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts. But cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor. A monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Daryl suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is always the harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni. Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date, June 28, 2002 US dollar. Runtime, 105 minutes. Language, English. Budget $17,000,000 and box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film. Based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at Lohonda रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर फ्रांसिस बेनोइट असाइन हिम टू डिज़ाइन द पीसी 99 ए पी $99 पीसी। ही मूव्स इनटू ए रन डाउन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग वेयर ही मीट्स हिज नाइबर अलीसा हुज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड पुट्स टुगेदर ए टीम ऑफ अनअसेस्ड एम्प्लॉयर। द टीम इंक्लूड्स सलमान फार्ड ए सोल्ड फॉरेन मैन विद एन एसेंट हु इज हैकिंग इनटू सीआईए फाइल्स। व्हेन एंडी मीट्स हिम कर्टिस डिनी रसेल ए मैसिवली ऑब्सेस एंथोपोनिक मैन एंड डरेल ए टेल ब्रॉन्ड पेयर्स्ड स्कैरी ग्राइम फोवी डीप वॉइस्ड मैन विद पर्सनल स्पेस इशूज हु रेगुलरली रेफर्स टू हिमसेल्फ इन द थर्ड पर्सन। द टीम फाइंड्स मैनी नॉन एक्सेंट्रल पार्ट्स बट कैन नॉट कम क्लोज टू द $99 मार्क। इट इज सलमान आइडिया टू पुट ऑल द सॉफ्टवेयर ऑन द इंटरनेट एलिमिनेटिंग द नीड फॉर ए हार्ड ड्राइव रैम ए सी डी रोम ड्राइव ए फ्लोपी ड्राइव एंड एनीथिंग दैट होल्ड्स इंफॉर्मेशन। द कंप्यूटर हैज़ बीन रिड्यूस टू ए माइक्रो प्रोसेसर ए मोनिटर ए माउस ए कीबोर्ड एंड ए इंटरनेट बट इट इज स्टिल टू एक्सपेंसिव। द लास्ट फ्यू हंड्रेड डॉलर कम ऑफ बेन डेरल सजेस्ट्स यूजिंग वर्चुअल रियलिटी ग्लोब्स इन प्लेस ऑफ ए माउस एंड कीबोर्ड। टिनी देन राइट ए हाइपोनिक कोड टू लिंक द ग्लोब्स द प्रोजेक्ट एंड द इंटरनेट एंड दे आर डन। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय मिक जैक्सन स्क्रीन प्ले बाय जॉन फेवरियो गैरी टाइच। बेस्ड ऑन द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट बाय पो ब्रॉन्सन प्रोड्यूस बाय ट्रेवर एल्बर्ट स्टारिंग एडम गार्सिया रोजेरियो डोसन जैक बूसे एनरिको कोलेंटोनी ईथन सप्ले एंजुली निगम ग्रेगरी जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया एड बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox रिलीज डेट June 28, 2002 US dollar रन टाइम 105 minutes लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $17,000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5,491। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल थैंक यू गाइस। सो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी दिस मूवी नेम इज द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट। द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट इज ए 2002 फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय टेक्नोलॉजी कल्चर राइटर पो ब्रॉन्सन। द फिल्म स्टार्स एडम गार्सिया एंड रोजेरियो डोसन द स्क्रीन प्ले वाज रिटन बाय जॉन फेवरियो एंड गैरी टेक। एंडी कास्पर इज ए मार्केटर हु क्विट हिज जॉब इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग मोर फुलफिलिंग ही गेट्स हायर्ड एट लोहोंडा रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर फ्रांसिस बेनोइट असाइन हिम टू डिज़ाइन द पीसी 99 ए पी $99 पीसी। ही मूव्स इनटू ए रन डाउन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग वेयर ही मीट्स हिज नाइबर अलीसा हुज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड पुट्स टुगेदर ए टीम ऑफ अनअसेस्ड एम्प्लॉयर। The team includes Salman Fard, a sold foreign man with an accent who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinney Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde, pierced, scary grime Foley, deep voiced man with personal space issues who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off Ben Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia, edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, 2022. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000. And box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99. A $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an accent, who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde person, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few hundred dollars come off, Ben Darrell suggests, using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tiny then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is always the harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, 2002 US dollar. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget 17000 and box office collection $5491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film. Based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99. A $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde, pierced, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few hundred dollars come off, Ben Darrell suggests, using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert. Starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, ग्रेगरी जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया। एडिट बाय डॉन ब्रोंचो। म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox। रिलीज डेट June 28, 2022 US डॉलर। रनिंग टाइम 105 मिनट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट 17000000 डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट। द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट इज ए 2002 फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय टेक्नोलॉजी कल्चर। राइटर पो ब्रॉन्सन। द फिल्म स्टार्स एडम गार्सिया एंड रोजेरियो डॉसन। द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज रिटन बाय जॉन फेवरियो एंड गैरी टेक। एंडी कास्पर इज ए मार्केटर हु क्विट हिज जॉब इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग मोर फुलफिलिंग। ही गेट्स हायर्ड एट लोहोंडा रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर फ्रांसिस बिनोइट असाइन हिम टू डिजाइन द PC-99 $99 PC। ही मूव्स इन टू ए रन डाउन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग वेयर ही मीट्स हिज नाइबर अलीसा हुज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड पुट्स टूगेदर ए टीम ऑफ अनएसेस्ड एम्प्लॉयर। द टीम इंक्लूड्स सलमान फार्ड ए सोल्ड फॉरेन मैन विद एन एसिडेंट हु इज हैकिंग इन टू CIA फाइल्स। वैन एंडी मीट्स हिम कर्टिस टीनी रसेल ए मैसिवली ऑब्सेव एंथोपोनिक मैन एंड डरेल ए टेल ब्रॉन्ड पेयर्स्ड स्कैरी ग्रामे फोवी डीप वॉइस्ड मैन विद पर्सनल स्पेस इशूज हु रेगुलरली रेफर्स टू हिमसेल्फ इन द थर्ड पर्सन। द टीम फाइंड्स मैनी नॉन एक्सीडेंटल पार्ट्स बट कैन नॉट कम क्लोज टू द $99 मार्क। इट इज सलमान आइडिया टू पुट ऑल द सॉफ्टवेयर ऑन द इंटरनेट एलिमिनेटिंग द नीड फॉर ए हार्ड ड्राइव रैम ए CD रोम ड्राइव ए फ्लोपी ड्राइव एंड एनीथिंग दैट होल्ड्स इंफॉर्मेशन। द कंप्यूटर हैज़ बीन रिड्यूस टू ए माइक्रो प्रोसेसर ए मोनिटर ए माउस ए कीबोर्ड एंड ए इंटरनेट बट इट इज स्टिल टू एक्सपेंसिव। द लास्ट फ्यू $100 कम ऑफ बेन डेरल सजेस्ट्स यूजिंग वर्चुअल रियलिटी ग्लोव्स इन प्लेस ऑफ ए माउस एंड कीबोर्ड। टीनी देन राइट ए हाइपोनिक कोड टू लिंक द ग्लोव्स द प्रोजेक्ट एंड द इंटरनेट एंड दे आर डन। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय मिक जैक्सन। स्क्रीन प्ले बाय जॉन फेवरियो गैरी टाइच। बेस्ड ऑन द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट बाय पो ब्रॉन्सन। प्रोड्यूस बाय ट्रेवर एल्बर्ट। स्टारिंग एडम गार्सिया रोजेरियो डॉसन जैक बूसे एनरिको कोलेंटोनी ईथन सप्ले एंजुली निगम ग्रेगरी जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया। एडिट बाय डॉन ब्रोंचो। म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox। रिलीज डेट June 28, 2022 US डॉलर। रनिंग टाइम 105 मिनट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट 17000000 डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस। हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by technology culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Tick. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99, a $99 PC. He moves into a run-down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alyssa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinitasell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell Etel, blonde pierced, scary grimy phobia, deep voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, $2 US. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000 and box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Tick. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99, a $99 PC. He moves into a run-down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alyssa, who's an artist and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sort foreign man with an accent who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinitasell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde, pierced, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few hundred dollars come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson, screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia, edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, $2 US. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000. And box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99. A $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alyssa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sort foreign man with an accent who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinitasell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde, pierced, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet. Eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and the internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off Ben Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tiny then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson, screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is always the harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, 2002 US dollar. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000 and box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99. A $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde, pierced, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and the internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off Ben Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by मिक जैक्सन, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय जॉन फेवरियो, गैरी टाइच। वेस्ट ऑन द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट बाय पो ब्रॉन्सन। प्रोड्यूस बाय ट्रेवर एल्बर्ट, स्टारिंग एडम गार्सिया, रोजेरियो डोसन, जैक बूसे, एनरिको कोलेंटोनी, ईथन सप्ले, एंजुली निगम, ग्रेगरी जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया, एडिट बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox। रिलीज डेट June 28, 2002 US डॉलर। रन टाइम 105 मिनट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट 17,000,000 डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5,491। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। सो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Tick. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigns him to design the $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinitasell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell Etel blonde pierced, scary grimy phobia, deep voiced man with personal space issues who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Buse, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया, एडिट बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox। रिलीज डेट June 28, 2002 US डॉलर। रन टाइम 105 मिनट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट 170000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491. हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज. सो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट. द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट इज ए 2002 फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय टेक्नोलॉजी कल्चर. राइटर पो ब्रॉन्सन. द फिल्म स्टार्स एडम गार्सिया एंड रोजेरियो डोसन. द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज रिटन बाय जॉन फेवरियो एंड कैरी टेक. एंडी कास्पर इज ए मार्केटर हु क्विट हिज जॉब इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग मोर फुलफिलिंग. ही गेट्स हायर्ड एट लोहोंडा रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर फ्रांसिस बिनोइट असाइन हिम टू डिजाइन द PC-99. ही मूव्स इन टू ए रन डाउन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग वेयर ही मीट्स हिज नाइबर अलीसा हुज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड पुट्स टूगेदर ए टीम ऑफ अनअसेस्ड एम्प्लॉयर. द टीम इंक्लूड्स सलमान फार्ड ए सोल्ड फॉरेन मैन विद एन एजेंट हु इज हैकिंग इन टू CIA फाइल्स. वैन एंडी मीट्स हिम कर्टिस डिनी रसेल ए मैसिवली ऑब्सेस्ड एंथ्रोपोनिक मैन एंड डरेल ए टेल ब्रॉन्ड पेयर्स्ड स्कैरी ग्राइम फोवी डीप वॉइस्ड मैन विद पर्सनल स्पेस इशूज हु रेगुलरली रेफर्स टू हिमसेल्फ इन द थर्ड पर्सन. द टीम फाइंड्स मैनी नॉन एक्सेंट्रल पार्ट्स बट कैन नॉट कम क्लोज टू द $99 मार्क. इट इज सलमान आइडिया टू पुट ऑल द सॉफ्टवेयर ऑन द इंटरनेट एलिमिनेटिंग द नीड फॉर ए हार्ड ड्राइव रैम ए CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off Ben Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is always the harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert. Starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography Ronald B. Garcia, edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami, distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, $2 US. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $170000 and box office collection $5491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a cater who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at Lo Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99, a $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an accent, who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinitasell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde person, scary grimy phobia, deep voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson, screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia, edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, $2 US. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget $17,000,000. And box office collection $5,491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at Lo Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99. A $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an accent, who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinitasell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic मैन एंड डरेल इटेल ब्रॉन्ड पेयर्स्ड स्कैरी ग्राइमे फोवी डीप वॉइस्ड मैन विद पर्सनल स्पेस इशूज हु रेगुलरली रेफर्स टू हिमसेल्फ इन द थर्ड पर्सन द टीम फाइंड्स मैनी नॉन एक्सेंट्रल पार्ट्स बट कैन नॉट कम क्लोज टू द $99 मार्क इट इज सलमान आइडिया टू पुट ऑल द सॉफ्टवेयर ऑन द इंटरनेट एलिमिनेटिंग द नीड फॉर ए हार्ड ड्राइव रैम ए सी डी रोम ड्राइव ए फ्लोपी ड्राइव एंड एनीथिंग दैट होल्ड्स इंफॉर्मेशन द कंप्यूटर हैज़ बीन रिड्यूस टू ए माइक्रो प्रोसेसर ए मोनिटर ए माउस ए कीबोर्ड एंड ए इंटरनेट बट इट इज स्टिल टू एक्सपेंसिव द लास्ट फ्यू हंड्रेड डॉलर कम ऑफ बेन डेरल सजेस्ट्स यूजिंग वर्चुअल रियलिटी ग्लोव्स इन प्लेस ऑफ ए माउस एंड कीबोर्ड टीनी देन राइट ए हाइपोनिक कोड टू लिंक द ग्लोव्स द प्रोजेक्ट एंड द इंटरनेट एंड दे आर डन दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय मिक जैक्सन स्क्रीन प्ले बाय जॉन फेवरियो गैरी टाइच बेस्ड ऑन द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट बाय पो ब्रॉन्सन प्रोड्यूस बाय ट्रेवर एल्बर्ट स्टारिंग एडम गार्सिया रोजेरियो डोसन जैक बूसे एनरिको कोलेंटोनी ईथन सप्ले एंजुली निगम ग्रेगरी जब्रारा सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया एड बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 20th Century Fox रिलीज डेट June 28, 2022 US dollar रन टाइम 105 minutes लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट 170000 एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491 हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल थैंक यू गाइस सो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी दिस मूवी नेम इज द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट द फर्स्ट $20 million इज ऑलवेज द हार्वेस्ट इज इट 2002 फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय टेक्नोलॉजी कल्चर राइटर पो ब्रॉन्सन द फिल्म स्टार्स एडम गार्सिया एंड रोजेरियो डोसन द स्क्रीन प्ले वॉज रिटन बाय जॉन फेवरियो एंड गैरी टेक एंडी कास्पर इज ए मार्केटर हु क्विट हिज जॉब इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग मोर फुलफिलिंग ही गेट्स हायर्ड एट लोहोंडा रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99, a $99 PC. He moves into a run-down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Fard, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell Etel Brond Pierce, a scary grimy phobe, deep voiced man with personal space issues who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard and a internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off Ben Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Busey, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjali Nigam, Gregory Jabrara. Cinematography, Ronald B. Garcia. Edited by Don Broncho. Music by Marco Beltrami. Distributed by 20th Century Fox. Release date June 28, 2022 US dollar. Runtime 105 minutes. Language English. Budget 17000 and box office collection $5491. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. So guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film. Based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Teich. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigned him to design the PC-99. A $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employees. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tini Russell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell, a tall, blonde person, scary, grimy, phobic, deep-voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many non-accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard and a internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off Ben Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on the first $20 million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert. Starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack बूसे, एनरिको कोलेंटोनी, ईथन सप्ले, एंजुली निगम, ग्रेगरी जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया, एड बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox। रिलीज डेट June 28, 2002 US डॉलर। रन टाइम 105 मिनट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट 17000000 डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। सो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। This movie name is The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest. The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest is a 2002 film based on the novel of the same name by Technology Culture. Writer Poe Bronson. The film stars Adam Garcia and Rosario Dawson. The screenplay was written by John Favreau and Gary Tick. Andy Casper is a marketer who quit his job in search of something more fulfilling. He gets hired at La Honda Research Institute, where Francis Benoit assigns him to design the $99 PC. He moves into a run down apartment building where he meets his neighbor Alisa, who's an artist, and puts together a team of unassessed employer. The team includes Salman Ford, a sword foreign man with an assistant who is hacking into CIA files. When Andy meets him, Curtis Tinitasell, a massively obsessed anthropomorphic man, and Darrell Etel, blonde pierced, scary grimy phobia, deep voiced man with personal space issues, who regularly refers to himself in the third person. The team finds many known accidental parts but cannot come close to the $99 mark. It is Salman's idea to put all the software on the internet, eliminating the need for a hard drive, RAM, a CD-ROM drive, a floppy drive, and anything that holds information. The computer has been reduced to a microprocessor, a monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, and an internet, but it is still too expensive. The last few $100 come off when Darrell suggests using virtual reality gloves in place of a mouse and keyboard. Tini then writes a hyponic code to link the gloves, the project, and the internet, and they are done. This movie directed by Mick Jackson. Screenplay by John Favreau, Gary Teich. Based on The First $20 Million is Always the Harvest by Poe Bronson. Produced by Trevor Elbert, starring Adam Garcia, Rosario Dawson, Jack Buse, Enrico Colantoni, Ethan Suplee, Anjuli Nigam, Gregory जब्रारा। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनाल्ड बी गार्सिया, एड बाय डॉन ब्रॉन्चो, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय 20th Century Fox। रिलीज डेट June 28, 2002 US डॉलर। रन टाइम 105 मिनट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट 17000000 डॉलर एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5491। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.